In this lesson, we will divide 4872 by 12 using long division. The first step is to set this up in long division form, where we have the dividend of 4872 divided by the divisor of 12. And that'll begin because the divisor is a two-digit number. We focus only on the leftmost two digits of the dividend, which is 48. And now we determine how many 12s there are in 48. And because 12 times 4 is 48, there are exactly 4 12s in 48. We record a 4 above the 8 in the dividend, which will be the leftmost digit of the quotient. Now I multiply the 4 and the divisor. 4 times 12 is 48. We record the 48 below the 48 of the dividend, and then we subtract. 48 minus 48 is 0. And now we bring down the next digit in the dividend, which is the 7. And we repeat the process. Now we determine how many 12s there are in 7. Well, 7 is less than 12, and then therefore there is no 12s in 7, and there are 0 12s in 7. We record a 0 in the quotient above the 7 of the dividend. And then we multiply the 0 by the divisor. 0 times 12 is 0. We subtract. 7 minus 0 is 7. Bring down the last digit of the dividend, which is the 2. And now determine how many 12s there are in 72. Well, I know 12 times 5 is 60. And therefore, 12 times 6 is 72. Because there are 6 12s in 72, we record a 6 in the quotient above the 2 of the dividend. And again, multiply the 6 by the divisor. 6 times 12 is 72. And we subtract. Notice here the difference is 0. We know we're done because we've used all of the digits in the dividend. And because the last difference is 0, the remainder is 0, which indicates 12 divides evenly into 4872. We now know 4872 divided by 12 is equal to 406. This also indicates that 406 times 12 equals 4872. I hope you found this helpful.